Release.
Hey Brenda!
Hopefully you're staying.
Love working out with you, girl. Darian, are you staying?
I just want to know who I have here. For four. Here for three. Breathe it out for two. Back to those pulses towards that ground here. Options to open up those arms. First position like you're carrying a big barrel. Here for four and three. Good two, arms at second, take it left, back to center, reach, release, lengthening from that sideline here, engaging those obliques, reach it left, back to center, good reach, and lift, give me four, here for three, breathe it out for two, back to center, find your pulse, take it down, and down, maybe taking one more inch right here, you've got four, and three, good two, arms at second, take it right, back to center, just reach, and lift, reach, and squeeze, perfect, super strong guys, yes, here for four, and three, we got this, two, take it back to center, find your pulse, this is where we end, option to send your arms above the head, maybe lift those heels off the ground, keeping that pulse, taking one inch deeper, here, let's go for eight, and seven, pulsing six, and five, you've got four, and three, good two, holding it on one, option to lift those heels a little bit higher, squeezing tighter, holding that core strong for five, four, three, two, and release. Shake out those legs. We're gonna go ahead and grab our weights. I'm taking it right into looking for my 5 pounds. All right. So we're sitting up tall, feet are parallel, whatever ways feel good. Palms are to the front, sitting up tall, lifting it up, down, lift and lower, squeeze, release, up and down, squeezing it up here, squeezing from the shoulders. From the shoulder blades as well. Lift and lower. So try not to hunch, right? Not to keep no tension in that neck, right? Nice and relaxed. Just lift, release. You've got four and three. Here for two. Hold it down, lift it up. Right here, squeeze, lift. Straight arm, lift towards that ceiling. Take it up, down, lift and lower. Squeeze, release. Down, so try not to swing those arms, right? You want to keep it nice and controlled. Breathe, lift and lower. Take it up and down. Here for four and three. Good for two. Hold it up. Open into that knee. Drop it and lift it. Take it down and up. Lower and squeeze. Down and up. Yes, burning out those shoulders right from the start, guys. It feels so good, right? We could do it all night. Breathing it out so strong. Here for four and lift. Three and squeeze. Here for two and lift. Hold it down. Flip those palms. Bicep curls right here. Squeeze. Release. Take it up and down. Lift and lower. Take it up and down. Perfect. Lift. Release. We got this, guys. It feels amazing. Super strong right here for four. Here for three. Breathe out for two. Take it center and pulse right here. Just lift and lift. One inch up. Option to pop those heels off the ground. One inch for that girl. Four. So good. Let's go for eight and seven. Here for six and five. Good for four and three. Good two. Let's turn it out. Take it long. Bring it back. Extend. Bring it back. Nice and long. Back in. Extend those arms and bend. So good, guys. Out and in. Extend. Bring it back right here for four. Out for three. So good. Here for two. Hold it out on one. Lift it up on it. Squeeze and squeeze. Yes, we can. Micro bend in those elbows, right? Feels So good. Just lift and lift. 1 inch, squeezing tight. Let's go for 8 and 7, 6. And 5, here for 4 and 3. Good 2, holding 1. Palms face each other, create 90 degrees. Out and in. Shoulders and biceps, right? Out and in. Extend, bring it back. Nice and long back in. Take it out and in. Extend, bring it back. Yes! Woo! Breathing it out, guys. So good, so strong. Extend and bend. Take it long, bring it back. Try not to drop those elbows. You want to stay at that high 90 degree angle. Bring out and in. Extend and bend. Here for 4. Good for 3. Here for 2. Hold it in. Final pulses. Just lift and lift. We're done with our shoulders and biceps after this, guys. Just squeeze it all the way to the end. Finishing off so strong. Let's go for 8 and 7. Here for 6 and 5. You've got 4 and 3. Good 2. Hold it up on 1. Squeeze it as tight as you can. Hold it strong for 5, 4, 3, 2. On 1. You're bringing those elbows in. Pinching at those hips right here. Just pulse and pulse. Okay, bring it back and back. Pinching those shoulder blades together, right? Squeezing as tight as you can to tap back. Let's go for 8 and 7, 6. And 5, here for 4 and 3, good 2, full range right here, take it out, and in, extend, and bend, nice and long, back in, extend, and bend, beautiful, so good, so strong, we got this, guys, yes, Jen's here, it's a party now, let's go for 4, and in, here for 3, and squeeze, good for 2, and in, hold it back, tiny pulses. Strong for 4 and 3. Good 2. Tricep kickbacks here. Go out and in. Extend. Bring it back. Nice and long. Try not to swing those arms. So much control in that extension. Squeezing from those triceps. Let's go. Out and in. Extend. Bring it back. Here for 4. Good for 3. Right here for 2. Hold it back. Find your pulse to the top right here. Not here long, guys. This is where we finish. One count, one hold. Squeeze. And squeeze. Breathing it out all the way to the end. Here for 8 and 7, 6 and 5. Two back, 4 and 3. Good 2. Pulling it up on 1. Lifting past that knee. Holding super strong. Arms are straight like pencils. Hold 5 and 4, 3, 2. And release. Awesome, Kevin. So good. We're going to ditch our weights. A quick stretch of the upper body before we move on to our thigh series. Opening up in the teeth, bringing that right arm across the body, hooking with the left, circling the wrist if that feels good. Inhale and exhale. Opening back up, left arm is in, hook with the right. Deep inhale, exhale, circling the wrist. Awesome. All right, so we're going to grab our equipment here. Your chair is there for support. I added a loop. It should be close by. And your sliders. If you don't have sliders, you can use a cardboard box. You can use a paper plate. You can use a book. Whatever you can. We only need one right now. So we're going to place our straps around the legs, just below the knees, in between the knees and the ankles. You're going to place your slider underneath your right foot, facing that chair for support. Keep it parallel. Pop off the heels. Starting with those pulses right here, take it down and down. Pulse and pulse. So you've got elbows to 6 length away from your chair. Option to take this move. Intensify here if that feels good. If you want to bring your hands onto your hips, make your turn to chest, find your balance challenge. Start to really take it up a notch. Breathing it out. Just pulse and pulse. Good. Down and down. So notice how my butt is in, right? No arch in that back. That butt in, core engaged, hips are heavy under. Perfect, take it down. And down, nice squat back. Imagine that you're sliding your back up and down the wall. Breathing it out. Just pulse and pulse. Take it down and down. Here for 8 and 7, 6 and 5. Here for 4 and 3. Good 2. Hold it 1. Shifting slightly over towards that left leg. You're going to take that right leg in and out. You're out, in, out. don't have a slider. You can do all this work without that slider. Just maybe letting that toe hover off the ground, right? Take it out and in. Extend, bring it back, yes. Try not to straighten that left leg. It stays bent. Breathe it out. Come on. Go out and in. Extend and bend. Take it out. Bring it back. You've got four. Here for the three. Good for two. Hold it out on one. Find your pulse. Down and down. Yes. Woo. Feels so good. Your left leg should be shaking and burning right here. We're almost through. Just a few more changes. Just pulse. And pulse, can you sing just one more inch right here for eight and seven and five? Catch that beat right here in three, two, drop it two beats here. Take it down for two and up for two. Take it down for two and up. So I'm really milking this move. Go down for two and up. Woo! Let's go down. Bring it back. Yes, you can. Go down for two and up. Two more. This piece, go down for two. Bring it back. Last time, right here. Holding it at your lowest point. Just pulse and pulse. Yes. It's your lowest point right here. Feels so good. Let's go, guys. We got this. We're stronger than this set. Can you see just one inch right here? Let's go for eight, seven, six, five. Here for four. And three, good two, hold it one. Right leg lifts and lowers, up and down, lift, lower, up and down. Yes, I'm shaking and burning, guys. We got this. Let's go. Pushing through the resistance of that strap. Remember, at any point, you can ditch that strap, do all of this work without it, right? You choose what feels good for you. Keeping that left heel lifted. Starting to work that side seat, feeling this in those outer thighs, lift and lower, up and down, yes, woo, breathe it out, guys, so good, so strong, lift, lower, almost there, we got this, here for four, and three, here for two, hold it up, find your pulse, lift it up, and up, one count, one hold, this is where we finish. Come on, guys. All the way to the finish line. Here we go. Let's go. Eight and seven, six and five. Squeeze. Four and three. Good two. Holding it up on one. Ticking deeper on that left side. Holding super strong. For five, four, three, two, and release. Awesome job, guys. Woo! How are we feeling? Thumbs up. We're good. We're ready to do that all on the other side. We're feeling amazing. We're going to do all that work on the other leg, right? You're going to turn yourself back into that chair, placing the slider underneath your left foot, elbows distance length away, butt is in, core's engaged, just pulse and pulse, take it down and down, remember that flat back, sliding your back up and down that invisible wall, taking one inch deeper here, letting those quads start to fire up. Good. Down and down. Yes, we can. Breathing out. Preparing our mind for all that teamwork that we just did on that left side. On to the right. Breathe it out, guys. Down and down. Here for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Holding one. You're going to shift slightly over towards that right leg. From here, take it out. In, extend, bring it back. Out, in, extend, bring it back. Go out and in, extend, bring it back. Try not to strain that right leg. Keep it bent, stay low. Go out and in, extend and bend. Good, out and in. Breathing it out, guys. Taking one inch deeper right here. Breathe, woo! Remember, you can ditch that slider. Ditch that strap if you want to let those toes hover. You adjust these moves as it suits you, right? Do whatever you need to get through. Just make sure you are modifying before you quit. For four and three. Here for two. Hold that leg on one. Find your pulse. Take it down. Down. Pulse. Pulse. Left leg stays straight. Right leg is still attached. Beginning
down. Perfect. Yes. So good. So strong. Can you sink just one more inch right here? Take it down and down. So good. Breathe through it. 8, 7, 6, 5. Here for 4, 3, 2. Let's slow it down. 2 feet. Go down for 2. Bring it back for 2. Down for 2 and back. Woo! Down. Bring it back. Yes, we can. Down. Really milk this food. Come back. Breathe through it. 2 feet down. For 2. Bring it back. Yes, you can. Right here. Go down. For 2. Give me 2 more. Just like this. Right here. Go down. For 2. Add up. Last time. Holding it at your lowest point. Just pulse. And pulse. Sticking 1 inch deeper. Breathe it out. Try not to strain that right leg. Yes, we can. We know what's coming. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it, 1, left leg lifts, and lowers, up, down, squeeze, release, yes, starting to get in to that outer glute and thigh on that left side, so working that right quad, up, and down, lift, and lower, take it up, and down, breathe through it, guys, so good, so strong, squeeze, lift, and lower, take it up, and down, for 4, and 3, here for 2, let's hold it up, and pull right here, just lift, and lift, yes, pushing through the resistance of that trap, if you don't have that trap, can you lift that leg, just 1 more inch, here, up, and up, let's go, squeeze, lift, and lift, all the way to the finish line, guys, squeeze up, and up, for 8, and 7, 6, and 5, final 4, and 3, good 2, holding it up on 1, squeezing that leg as tight as we can, holding super strong, maybe bending in that right quad 1 more inch, hold 5, 4, 3, 2, and release. Woo! Awesome job, guys, so good. Breathing it out. We're gonna do a quick stretch of the quads before we move on. Right foot is in, sitting up tall, pushing through those hips. How are you feeling? My quads are on fire. When you're ready, slowly release, switching out those legs. The left foot is in, heel to seat. A little shake if that feels good. Woo! All right, guys. Before we drop it down to the ground, I have a quick cardio burst for you. We're gonna go ahead and get into our wide second form, right? Quick cardio burst. Dropping into that wide second. From here, palms come down, out, shoulder tap, in, up. Down, out, shoulder tap, in, up. Great. You're working at your own pace. Option to give me a push up, shoulder tap, bring it in. Right? When you're ready, go ahead and get into that form. Woo! Pushing through. Let's see how fast we can do this, guys. We're not here long. We got it. Down, tap, breathe it out. Come on. Super strong, almost there. Tapping it out. Begin, lift it up. Give me 20 more seconds. Lift. Woo! Come on. Up, down, out, shoulder tap. Breathe it out, guys. Let's go. Give me 10 more seconds, just like this. Squeezing as tight as we can. So good, so strong. In 5, we rest in 4. Breathe it out in 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job, guys. Grab some water. Shake out those legs, right? We are gonna go ahead and drop it down to the ground. With our straps and our sliders here. We're going to go ahead and place the straps around the legs. We are going to do our cardio burst one more time before class ends because it feels so good. We want to really make sure we get that heart rate up. So you're placing the straps around the knees. Your heels are digging into the slider. So this looks back a little so that you can see. From here, I want you to give me a glute bridge. Lift it up. You're going to send those heels out. Out and in, down and up. Heels go out and in. Butt goes down, butt lifts up. As you extend those legs, you're keeping your butt on the ground. Pulling those heels back in. Butt goes down.
down to the ground, lift up. Heels go out, in, down, up. I want you to try go to tempo here. Down, up, out, in, down, up. So we're hitting those base glutes, hitting those hamstrings. As you send those heels long, I want you to really squeeze those hamstrings as tight as we can. Butt drops down, lifts up, heels go out and in. Butt down, butt up, heels go out and in. Yes, we're killing these glutes this week. Coming up with some killer moves here for these glutes, hitting them hard. Breathe it out, take it down, up, heels go out and in. Come on guys, we got this. Breathe through it.
Changes. You can push through. Let's go all the way here. Eight.
and 7, 6, and 5, you're for 4, and 3, good 2, extend and bend, take it out, and in, nice and long, bring it back, take it out, and in, extend, and bend, keeping that leg lifted, try not to drop your knee, working from that side to here, out, and in, almost there, breathe good, and here for 4, here for 3, breathe it out for 2, let's hold it out and lift right here, go up, and up, 1 inch lift, and lift, maybe extending that left arm long, maybe coming your fingertips over that ground, maybe lifting that leg just one more inch or exactly length for 8, and 7, 6, and 5, here for 4, and 3, good 2, holding 1, hold, 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 can you lift that leg one more inch, a little bit higher and tighter, holding 5, 4, 3, 2, and release. Awesome job, guys. We're going to take it to that other side. Same work, then we stretch it out, I promise. We're feeling so good, so strong. Moving right along, back into your tabletop. Palms directly underneath those shoulders. Chin is off your chest. Take it up and down. Lift and lower. Up and down. Lift and lower. Pushing through that strap, getting 1 inch higher each time. Lift and lower, squeeze up and down. So strong, nice. Lift, release. Good, up and down. Yeah, squeezing it nice and high here. Working that side, so guys, we got this. Pushing through that strap, yes, we can. Let's go for 4. Lift to 3. 3, 2. At the top, hold, lift it up, and up, 1 inch, lift, and lift, yes, you've got this, guys, we are so much stronger than this strap, so much stronger than this set, all the way, let's go for 8, 7, 6, 5, here for 4, 3, 2, extend and bend, right here, go out, and in, extend, bring it back, take it long, and in, extend, and bend, notice how that dropping my knee, right? And stay at that same point of control. I'm squeezing my outer glute, forcing the movement of the bottom portion of my leg. Take it out, bring it back. Here for 4. And 3. So strong for 2. Let's hold it long. Lift that leg right here. Go up and up. Yes, we can. We know we're coming to the end. We've got to push through. No breaks right here. Squeeze, lift, and lift. Maybe take that intensification. Extend that right arm long. Lifting that leg one more inch to the ceiling. Let's go. 8 and 7. Here for 6 and 5. Here for 4 and 3. Good 2. Holding it up on 1. Squeeze those hips if you can. Can you extend that arm? Holding super strong for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. Awesome job, guys. Woo! Breathe it out. We're going to do a quick stretch of our glutes. Then we're going to pop up for our second cardio burst here. Just getting that heart rate up. When you're ready, you're going to swing those legs around, coming into your tight position. Let's start with that left side. Bringing it up and over the right. Sending that ball. Woo! Butt is on fire. Option to take this into a figure 4 if that feels better for your body. You choose what you need right now. When you're ready, switch out those legs. Right leg is up and onto the left, twisting through the line over that right shoulder. Option, take this into a figure 4. Woo! Sitting up tall. Breathing out. When you're ready, slowly release. Shaking out those legs right here. When you're good, we're going to go ahead and pop right back into our cardio burst. How are you guys doing? So good?
You're feeling it, I hope.
So we're taking it back into our wide second. If you didn't take your push-up last time, I want you to take it up a notch. Take that push-up, shoulder taps, up and in, right? So lowering ourselves into that wide second. Palms come down to the ground, right here. Down, out, push-up, tap, bring it back. Up, down, push-up, tap. In, up, keep it going. Tap it out, in, up, out. Breathe through it. Woo! Getting that heart rate up. Maybe moving a little bit quicker this time around. Squeezing as tight as we can. You guys are doing great, I know it. I am dripping with sweat, hopefully you are too. Let's go. We're not here for long.
That's it. Come on. Breathe it out. We got this. We are stronger than this set. Pushing all the way to the finish line. Yes, you can. All the way. If you haven't done that push-up, can you throw it in? Yes. We got this. Breathe through it. Woo. 10 more seconds, just like this. We're almost there. Yes, you can. In 5. In 4. Here for 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job. Take it back. Pulse pose. Inhale, exhale, catch your breath, guys. Breathe it out. Woo. Grabbing some water if you need it. We're feeling amazing. We're going to grab our sliders and our strap. Moving right along into some core work here. We have one set with that strap. Then we're ditching the strap. I want you to place the strap just around your ankles. You're going to come onto your toes. Onto the palms of your hands. Right? You're in high plank. Right here. We're going to open and close those legs.
Option to do these
work up to that myself. But if you're there, go right on ahead, right? Breathe it out. Keep it going. Keep that alternating movement. Woo! 10 more seconds right here. Then we're going to take both arms out together. Here in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Both arms long. Take it out. Pull it back. Woo! Out. Take it back. So I want you to work on keeping this working your core. Squeezing those abdominals as hard as you can. Take it out. Pulling it all the way back. We're not here long, guys. We're going to hold it out long. At the end of this count, give me 10 more seconds here. We're almost there. Stay strong. Dig deep. Hold in 5, 4, 3, 2. Out and hold. Hold, hold, hold. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Can you walk to those strong? Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2. And release.
Awesome job, guys.
Woo! That is no joke. How are you feeling? How's everyone doing? Talk to me. I want to know that everyone is alive and well. We have a few moves in center abs and then a stretch and then we're done. Look how quickly the time passes. We're going to ditch those sliders for the remainder of class, I promise. Sweaty? Yes, good. That's what I like to hear. All right,
we're gonna flip ourselves around. Nothing but your body, right? Take it onto your back, lowering yourself down. I want you to extend your arms to one foot. You're gonna reach that left hand for that right foot down, alternate, right? Option to point those toes. You can flex your feet, right? Breathing it out. Down. Breathe through it as you lift, core's engaged. Up, down, lift, lower, up, lift, and lower, breathing it out, super strong.
Awesome job, guys. Yeah, still with me, awesome. Breathe it out, guys, we're almost there. Woo! All the way up, all the way down, alternating, right and left. Option to bend your legs at 90 if you need a little support. Right? You do whatever feels good for you. Or there. 10 more seconds, just like this. We're gonna take it up a notch. Lay down, arms and legs long into that V. In 5. Changing 4. Here for 3, 2. Hold it down. Rotate it up. Lower the up. Down. Lift. Lower. Up. Down. Lift. Lower. Option to bring your fingertips onto the ground for support. Taking it out. In, right? You choose what feels good for you. Awesome job. Keep it going, guys. Out and in. Woo! All the way. Let's go. Out, in, extend. Bring it back. Just a few more here. Let's go out and in. Extend and crunch. Nice and long and bring it back. Woo! Give me 10 more seconds, just like this. Go out, and in, extend, and then back, in 5. We switch in 4. Hold it at the top, in 3, 2. Holding one hand behind your head. Place it up here, right and left. Right and left. Right and left. Right and left. Option to drop it down. Traditional bicycles on the ground. Option to keep that elevation for that challenge. You do what feels good for you here. We're almost through it, guys. We only have one more move after this. Inhale, exhale, in and in. Alternate from side to side. Give me 10 more seconds here. Woo! Super strong, guys. Yes, we can. 5, in 4. Here in 3, 2. Hold it up on 1. Just hold, extending those arms long, maintaining those legs, holding super strong. You can hold this all day, right? It feels so good. For 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Taking it back, catching your breath here. Woo! Awesome, when you're ready, head neck shoulders lift off the ground.
down to your ground. From here, switch. Yes. Scissor kicks or full bot mods, whatever you prefer to call them here. Alternating those legs. Head, neck, shoulders lifted. Looking at those thighs. Breathe through it. Switch. Also option to bend those legs at 90. You choose what you need here. We're almost there. Switch. And switch. In 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it. 1. Release your legs. Pump them flat to the mat. Take it right and left. Switch. No support with those hands, right? Woo! Let's go. This is where we finish. Almost there. 20 more seconds right here. We have a hold at the end. That's it. That is where we're done. Stay strong. Keep that switch going. Breathing through it. In 5. Breathe hold in 4. Breathe it out. In 3, 2, holding it down. Lifting those arms above the head, holding super strong. Final 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job, guys. Dropping it all the way down. Bringing your knees into your chest, rocking side to side. Woo! Did an awesome job. Thank you for hanging out with me and sticking with me here. A few more rocks from side to side with your knee into your chest. We're gonna do a nice stretch here before we finish. When you're ready, feel free to go ahead and point those toes towards the ceiling, reaching for your calf or just below the knee, whatever's accessible. Giving me a nice big inhale, bending your right knee into your chest. Exhale, extending long. Inhale, bend. Exhale, extend. Option to lift head, neck, and shoulder off the ground. Pointing and flexing the toes. Circling those ankles if that feels good. When you're ready, slowly release. Reaching for the toe, the foot, the calf, just below the knee, whatever's accessible. Opening up those legs, letting your legs float down to the ground. Breathe out. When you're ready, lift that leg up. Cross your midline. Gazing over that right shoulder, twisting through the torso here, giving yourself a big inhale and exhale. Nice. When you're ready, release, taking that leg back to center, left leg comes up to meet the right, switching it out, dropping the right leg down, inhale, bending that left knee into your chest, exhale, extend, inhale, bend. Exhale, extend. Option to lift head, neck, and shoulder. Pointing and flexing the toes. Circle the ankles if that feels good. When you're ready, slowly release. Reaching for the toe, the foot, the calf, just below the knee. Opening up the leg, lowering it down towards the ground. Nice. When you're ready, release. Lift that leg up to center, across your midline. Easing over that left shoulder. Good inhale. And exhale. Bring both knees back into your chest. A few more rocks from side to side. Option to open up into a happy baby if that feels good for your body. Nice. When you're ready, slowly bring yourself back to center. A few more rocks from side to side, working your way up to a seated position. When you make your way to the top, you're going to extend those legs long and your pike point here. You're going to send your arms up to the ceiling. Deep belly breath. Inhale. Hinging at the hips, reaching down towards the ground for those feet. When you're ready, slowly exhale, lifting yourself up one vertebrae at a time. We're going to do a quick stretch in the other body before we move on. Clasping your hands behind your back, sitting up tall, gazing up towards the ceiling, chin is off your chest, opening up that chest.